Let's get the video started, guys. Guys, we're rolling them out back to back to back to back. It's just nonstop. PYT number 17 has been filled. PYT number 18 has been filled. Mark Hiley, they've been going good, man. We've been seeing some gold tonight. We saw the Ultra Ball tonight as well. That went to Mike B. Anyway, everyone, let's wish these guys some good luck. We got Trainers going to Kyle W. Psychic going to Roland. Metal and Dark going to Kyle W as well. Colorless going to Roland. Grass going to Kyle M. Water going to Roland. Firefighting Fairy and Dragon going to Murray again. And Codes going to Will Beers. Alrighty. Only PYT purchases count toward the giveaway. Correct, Dan D. We're trying to push the idea of PYTs in the group. We're doing it big with Sun and Moon. Everyone's loving it. The more PYTs we can crank out, the better. And for those who participate in them, they'll be rewarded with a chance at getting a booster box. And one person is going to win that booster box. Everyone, good luck. I wish you all the best. Let's see what we're going to get. Headphone users, cover your ears. We got crinkly plastic everywhere. Hope, I don't have an order for you from PYT 18. Well, actually, no, I'm sorry. This is 17. Hope, if you're watching, this is 17. Not 18. I haven't checked the orders for 18 yet. Just so you know. Let's go ahead and start opening these first. Everyone, good luck. Let's see what we get. Can you ship it not open? Tyler, correct. I can ship it not opened. I've got the Alolan Diglett, followed by the Lantern. Shelder, followed by Umbreon GX. It's the first time we see him tonight. It's about time he comes out to play. That Umbreon is going to go to Kyle W. Mark Hiley. When I have filled up 18 PYTs, I will give away a booster box. When Kyle has filled up 18 PYTs, he will give away a booster box. It is not an accumulative total. If you bought from Kyle or myself, you are entered into giveaway for a booster box. But I believe Kyle is on PYT number 9 right now. When Kyle's live, guys, you need to help him out, man. You need to fill up those PYTs, no joke. He's giving you the same cards that I am, guys. So remember, if I'm not live, more than likely Kyle is. And we got the Poliwhirl evolving into the Poliwrath. First holo, regular holo of the box. So yeah, guys, like I said, don't forget, Kyle can do the same exact thing that I can for you guys, all right? So if I'm not live, go ahead and pick up from him. Mark Hiley, that's what's up, dude. You got Rainbow Energy Reverse by the Crabominable. You got the Carvana reverse, followed by the Parasect. Ultra Ball hiding in there. And we got the Auron Guru, followed by our second Lurantis Hyper tonight. Isn't that awesome? I love it! And the Auron Guru reverse. That's a good card. And we're still going. Already hit an Umbreon. Already hit the Lurantis Hyper. We're still going. Let me go ahead and sleeve this Poliwrath. Kyle M, is that good or is that bad? I would think hitting a hyper in the spot that you bought is good. Right? I think so. Tyler, negative, dude, because that's going to take me a little while. Just so you know. That's the last thing that I'm going to do tonight. I'll do it while I'm live, but I'm also going to record it if you want to watch it. Just so you know. David Robbins, I would have to dig for PYT14. I honestly don't remember what was in it. How do you enter? Do you have to buy in? To enter the booster box giveaway, you have to purchase a spot in a PYT with myself or Kyle. But my first booster box giveaway has been completed. We just need to give away the box at this point. Alrighty. We've got a Roll It, followed by a Bruxish, Nest Ball, Steenie, followed by Gigalith. David Robbins, tonight I'll check it out, man. I'll let you know what you got. It's not a problem. Just after I'm live, I'll do it. You got the Chinchou Reverse, followed by the Incineroar. You got the Lily, followed by the Stoutland. Anthony, you can buy a spot in a PYT with Kyle, man. You'll be entered into the same type of giveaway. You got the reverse Brion, followed by Dark hitting hard in this break. Umbreon GX regular and Umbreon GX full art. Look at that. That is going to Kyle W. Must be nice. Look at that. Sick stuff, man. Sick stuff. Let me get this Gigalith sleeved. Let's check out the rest of this stack right here. You got the Dewpider, followed by the Beware. Sandygast, followed by the Cosmoem. The Ribombee, followed by the Vikavolt. Vikavolt Holo. Whoever gets a Lily full art, I will give a hyper rare Lurantis for it. That is not a bad trade. Just so you know. Somebody gets a Lily full art, we have an offer. A hyper rare Lurantis. You got the reverse Torracat and the Decidueye rare. Anthony, it is all good, man. That was the first half of the box. We'll do a quick recap. First half of the box brought us some decent cards, to be honest. We got the Vikavolt, Poliwrath, and Gigalith, all regular holos, followed by three GX cards, one regular Umbreon, one full art Umbreon, and one hyper rare Lurantis. We should still be expecting three GX cards and three regular holos. That is the norm, assuming we don't get anything extra. Alrighty. Let's see what happens. Juan, I was meaning to make that change and I haven't done it yet. Just so you know, Colorless gets the electric spot. All electric cards go to the Colorless spot, and I have forgotten several times to correct that in the store. go through this stuff. Energy retrieval. Kangaskhan Hollow. Dakota, you have no idea, my friend. You have no idea. I don't even have a trash can. I just use the floor, man, and then I pick it up later. You got the Alolan Meowth followed by the Beware. You got the Howl Reverse followed by the Palossand. Hypno Reverse followed by Incineroar. Going to the quad spot. Quad spot this time is taken by Murray. Murray hits again. Got the Incineroar. Nice stuff. You got the Alolan Grimer reverse, followed by the Crabominable. Rotom Dex, followed by a Parasect. Crabominable reverse, followed by a Crobat, which we're going to go ahead and get sleeved. Boom. The Kangaskhan that I forgot to sleeve earlier. Boom. Both of them ready to go. Still got this left in front of us. And some more. Torkoal reverse. Double colorless energy reverse, followed by the Golduck. We've got the reverse Alolan Dugtrio, followed by another Lurantis. Wow. I'm going to Kyle M. Yeah. How many Lurantis are you going to pull tonight, dude? How many Lurantis are you going to pull tonight, man? Is that four already? Or was that more than four? You got the Snubbull reverse, followed by the Masquerain regular rare. Let's go ahead and open up the rest of these packs. Lurantis is his favorite Sun and Moon Pokemon, so he's probably having a blast with the fact that he's pulling a ton of them. Got 10, 11 people on YouTube right now. Everyone, if you're not subscribed to the channel already, go ahead and do so. We're doing giveaways all the time. There's actually a giveaway going on right now. We're going to give away a booster box at 500 500 subscribers. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And if you're not a part of the Facebook group, go ahead and join. Pokemon Box Breaks on Facebook. We just recently hit over 900 members. I feel like every time we're mentioning it, oh, we hit over 700, we hit over 800, now we hit over 900. Pretty soon, we're going to have 1,000 people in our group. That's some serious business, guys. Let's keep going. We got the Granbull Reverse, followed by the Primarina. We got the Litten Reverse, followed by the Sharpedo Holo. Energy Switch, followed by the Cosmoem. Pelipper Reverse, followed by the Butterfree.